Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Himapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Oh, hello. Welcome to the Himapan. Such a pleasure.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Oh, wait. Thanks. What a place.
So, I want to get that package for Wes, but reception says one of our guys picked it up an hour ago.
Must have been Julian. Yeah, he's with that actress again, Jackie Carrington. Saw him sneak up through a room earlier, funny bastard.
Damn it! I was kind of hoping the package had gotten lost. I mean, I know Wes Liston is a sucker for all things vintage, but Branson MD2?
Says it's the best vocal mic of the 60s.
And the deadliest. An MD2 electrocuted Fab Chamberlain on stage at Glastonbury. The model was taken off the market, for Christ's sake. Yeah, I really don't like to put these things to that. Too much voltage turns the MD2 into a death trap. It's happened before, it'll happen again. Let's not forget, Jordan is turning 27.
Hey, I'm not the one you need to convince, Grandma.
Great management. That's exactly how I like it. I am definitely coming back to the Himapan.
Hey.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
I wish I were an average Joe on his
checking
way to work in.
In
the morning. Name's Tobias Weber.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please follow me. I hope you'll enjoy your stay.
Lead the way.
Sir, please. This way.
The sky. My words exactly.
Hello and welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge. They closed it off.
Yeah, the cross people. I mean, it's like they're taking over the place room by room.
Sir?
The noise wasn't enough.
It's getting rude. People pay good money to stay here. We're not second-class citizens just because the owner's son decides to stop by.
The owner doesn't give a shit. He's the head of a media empire. Probably only owns this place with a tax rate.
This is your room. You can always let reception know if there's anything you need.
There's a problem with the toilet. Take care of it. Now.
Hello, sir? You called the reception, sir? I am here to take care of the toilet, sir. Very sorry about that. It's really highly unusual.
Hey, get busy.
Great day, man.
Excuse me. Are you quite sure it is safe keeping these pesticides so close to the ventilation valve?
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses, this compound, it's not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it knocks you out for a bit and, give you a headache, probably, but, that's about it.
Still, imagine the lawsuits.
Whoa, not gonna happen, Chief. Believe it or not, I've done this before.
Hey, can you cover me? I need to make a quick phone call.
Really? Again?
Okay.
The real estate
thing
got here. The
Hemipan
is only one of them.
I thought Thomas was medium over.
These multinationals like to branch out. Investment.
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No, it's just stupid.
My air conditioning's making stress.
Ah!
Don't talk to the guests.
Whoa, what a shot!
Damn it. Why won't you work?
Well? You're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that. There's this gap. Big shot lawyer fella up in the team. He's offered to buy it. This piece of crap for, like, an obscene amount of money. Just gotta get the engine running.
A guest wants to buy your crummy old tuk-tuk.
Cross him. Think he killed his girlfriend? Tourists, right? They just love authenticity. I don't know, the guy wants to use it as a golf cart at his Hampton Country Club or whatever. Be my guest, man. His folly is my game.
No kidding. Well, I guess I can stick around for a bit. You know, tomorrow before.
Thanks.
now to deliver Mr. Morgan the good news.
Enjoy your stay, dear guests. The bar is open and the reception is ready to assist you with the check-in. Welcome.
Thank you. The service here is really something special.
Okay.
You. I suppose you wish to inspect the penthouse very well. I'll make the call. But I'm warning you, no slip-ups. Especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Yeah, understood, ma'am.
Not really my field of interest, though.
Well,
yes, hello, this is the manager. I am so sorry to disturb...
Monkeys on the temple rooftop.
Indeed.
Yes, the pest exterminator.
He needs to inspect the Emperor's suite now. Could I possibly ask you and your team to... excellent. Thank you. Please join us in the atrium for refreshments. I promise it won't take long. Okay, bye. Thank you. They're vacating this week. Be quick about it.
Don't touch me with those nasty gloves, buddy. Stop right there, buddy. Can't let you in.
But, I'm hotel security.
Don't mean a thing. I'm while Jordan Cross stays here.
Oh, my. Pest control.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Hello?
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Central, I'm on the roof and nothing to report from here. Over.
By the way, have you ever seen the guy who acted?
And you're with the crew, right?
How you doing?
I believe a group hug's in order. I thank you. Beautiful.
All this fighting, Jordan and Heidi, Quentin splitting, is that normal?
Is it normal?
Do we have any more of those bronze acoustic strings with the nanocoats lying around?
Violently stabbed the bass player with a pair of antlers, and the keyboard player got into a duel with the lead guitarist. Ended up shooting himself in the foot. We had to drive him to the hospital in a snowplow with his severed toe and a bag of ice. Talk about cabin fever.
Yeah, I read about that.
The thing that makes the sparks fly eventually makes the bullets fly. Say the marriage. They'll get over it. Or they won't.
Hey,
just don't get in the way.
All right, words to live by, I guess, huh?
My flight case. Not cool. Smells like a gym.
Hey, this doesn't sound right. You changed the guitar strings or what?
It's a great idea, mate. That's one stem down, three left. Hey, you're on a roll, mate. Two batches down, two to go. The chap's got golden ear. Stop. Perfect. Don't change anything. You got it, mate. Bloody well done. Hey, someone get Jordan in here. This is right up his alley. Yeah. It's all coming together.
How about a bouncy spring reverb?
Nah, shit. Now we're talking. Almost there.
Hello there.
I don't like the sound of that mic. Let's try a condenser instead, okay? We'll be right back.
Hey, Jordan! Feast your ears on this!
Hey, what's this? Oh, mix sounds awesome now, Wes. All right, yeah, let's have a go at the whole track.
Okay, thank you. Not too shabby.
Hey, Quentin left without his Ludwig Tom, so find his keepers or...
Ready?
What's up with that feedback?
I'm running.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross was discovered earlier this evening, slain by multiple gunshot wounds. Cross was scandalously kidnapped this morning at the funeral of his only son, the claimed rock musician Jordan Cross. A notorious recluse, Thomas Cross has not left his private life in years, and authorities are now looking into the connection between the two gangs.
Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, or as has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides...
It's happened before.
Italy. Morocco. Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit. Yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?